everyone. Julie Goodnight here, and happy holidays. Thanks for joining me today. We've got a live gift guide for everyone in your horse life, including yourself. So I have chosen from a variety of products from our store, many of which are priced perfect price point for gifts. Some of them are stocking stuffers. Some of them are that once in a lifetime gift for yourself or others, like a brand new saddle. So I'd like to go into some detail with you on each and every one of these products. Everything in our store is specifically chosen by me because it's either something I designed for ease of use or to educate and inform people, or it is a tool that I love and I use every day that you can't readily find in other venues. So we put them in our store so they're accessible to someone like you. And of course, the saddles I designed, we're gonna get into that. We've got some fun t-shirts, all kinds of stuff. But let me remind you, we've also got specials going on all throughout the holiday season. Right now and through the holidays, you get free shipping on any order over $50. So that's free shipping in the United States for any order over $50. Also, you've still got time to shop because we ship USPS and we can ship up until December 15th, and you're still guaranteed to get that gift in time for Christmas. You know, everybody's been experiencing shortages and supply chain issues. For instance, brand new saddles are very difficult to come by right now because there's such an increased demand for these products at the very same time that we have supply chain issues. So all of the things that I share with you today, we have in stock in our store right here, ready to ship to you. So as long as you place your order by December 15th, we can get it to you in time for Christmas. So let me start here with some of my favorite grooming products. I have a variety of products in my store. And again, most of these products you can't readily find available in a walk-in tack store or just the average internet purchase. So these items are carefully selected by me because they're products I use and believe in, and I want to share with you now. So I want to start over here with hands-on grooming gloves. I use these every single day. I have a pair for my horses and a pair for my dogs. I use two different colors. They come in three different colors, lime green, purple, or black. And they come in five sizes, from a junior size all the way up to an adult extra large size. So from the kid on your list up to a big man on your list, there's a glove that will fit. So these gloves, once you find the size that's right for you, they fit quite snugly. I have pretty small hands. I don't wear the junior size, but I wear the next size up, which is, I believe, extra small. And they fit my hands just perfectly. They have a little Velcro waist here at the wrist. And if you look up close, you'll see you have different knobs. You have some kind of sharp, more comb-like places on your fingertips. You've got rounded knobs here at the palm. What I love about these gloves, once you find the size that's right for you, and again, you can use them dry or wet. So I use them on my horses every day for grooming. Often I use them in place of a curry comb. And once they're on and I can adjust the pressure points, I can get up and clean around my horse's ears, for instance. I can curry the face. I can get in the legs. Anytime you get to sensitive areas, you can adjust the pressure according to the horse's needs. So it's a great currying device. Also, I love using the gloves for another reason. One is I use two hands at one time, and that helps me with my right to left coordination. It helps me equally develop the strength on both sides of my body in both arms. And I love it because it helps me feel the skin of the horse. So particularly these sharper, scratchy, itchy type knobs on the fingers, the horses love it because it gets right down to their skin. If you have a horse that gets an itchy neck, like both of my horses do, They just love the scratching on their neck with these gloves. But I love it because I can actually feel their skin as I groom. For instance, when I reach up under the belly, I can feel if there's any crusties or anything like that on the skin, a bump, a crusty, a scab. I can feel those things. I can work the scab off, and I'll notice if there's something I need to investigate further on my horse. So these gloves are a fantastic gift for the horse person. They work great on dogs. They work great on cats. Who knows what kind of other animals. They're just $25. And again, they come in three different colors and a variety of sizes. So if you don't have these in your personal grooming kit, I highly recommend them. And again, a great gift at a perfect price point for one of your horsey friends. Now here I have a collection of European horse brushes. And these brushes are going to be a bit more expensive than the average brush that you find on the shelves of a McTac store. And these are really high-grade natural bristle brushes. And I want to start here with the little face brush. And it comes in two sizes. One is sized appropriately for the body, the other sized appropriately for the face. Although, you know, there's no reason why you couldn't use this on the face as well. These are ultra soft natural bristle brushes. These ladies, for those of you that wear makeup, these brushes feel like makeup on your face. I always said if I was working me in a real dusty environment, I'd keep one of these in my car just for myself. So after I got out of the arena, I could just brush all the dirt off my face. And so these are nice. Let's see, the small one is a $28 price point. And the larger one is just $34. They've got a little leather strap here on the palm side, which helps you just hold it in your hand. Also, one of my favorite brushes, if I could only use one brush, and often times when I'm in a hurry to get my horse thoroughly groomed, I'll use a grooming glove on one hand and this brush on the other hand. This is a raised bristle. So as you can see, it's got a shorter, finer bristle here in the middle and a raised, more stiff bristle on the outside. So it basically combines a stiff bristle brush with a fine, soft finish brush. So in one scoop, you get the effect basically of two brushes. I love the size of this particular brush. Again, I have very small hands, and when brushes get too big, they get a little awkward and clumsy in my hand. So this one's just perfect to cover the size of my hand, and I can really get in there with a flicking motion and get that horse clean and shiny with one brush. For a finished body brush, I love this two different styles of bristle. This really helps lay the hair down flat. I often use this to get a fine layer of dust off my horse, or as the very last finish. Sometimes maybe I've groomed him, maybe I've sprayed him with a little show sheen, and I want to just really slick down that coat, smooth it down, get the hair going all in the right places. So this is a great brush. It's $35, and it's a little more traditionally sized for those of you that like a bigger brush. Now, one of my favorite brushes of this collection that we sell is what's called a pastern brush. This is a very unique and unusual tool. I use it always. It's primarily designed to use on the legs of your horse. It's a stiff bristle, natural fiber brush. And by the way, you know, I keep mentioning natural fibers, and I'm not an elitist in this regard. I have just found through a lifetime of dealing with all different kinds of horses, when you have a sensitive skinned horse, a highly sensitive horse that reacts to too much grooming pressure, that often those horses won't tolerate an artificial bristle brush. They tend to be too stiff and too poking for those horses. So I have long been a user of natural bristle brushes because, and you won't notice this with all horses, but when you do have a sensitive horse, you'll see that they bristle, so to speak, at the artificial brushes, and they tend to like the natural bristles more. And anytime I can personally relate to something like how it feels on my skin. Like, remember I told you this is a brush I would use on my face. I think if it feels soft in my face, it's going to feel soft to my horse's face to use over his eyes and around his muscle where his skin is very sensitive. So the pastern brush is awesome because, as you can see, it has this raised section. So it's a rectangular raised place right in the middle. And you might look at this brush and say, wow, that is a really curious brush. I wonder what that's for. Well, it's called a pastern brush, if that gives you a hint. And this raised section here, again, this is primarily for the legs, but it allows you to get on the inside, for instance, behind the cannon bone, where the tendons are create grooves in the horse's legs. You can get to the inside of those legs, get inside those tendon grooves to get the leg really clean. And best of all, when you get down to the pastern, you come over the fetlock and into the pastern, you really get thoroughly back in behind the pastern of the horse. You get a clean, clear back into the bulb of the heel. So this is a special purpose brush. It would be a very unique gift. You can almost guarantee the favorite horse person in your life doesn't have this brush because it's very difficult to find. So we have these in stock, and it sells for, let's see, I can't see the price on that one.
$35.
$35, okay. So again, a great price point for a Christmas gift. Now, one of the most important tools in your grooming kit is, of course, your hoof pick. This is a tool that we're going to use every day. And when you have to clean out the hooves of a horse that has caked in mud, rocks, ice, and all of that stuff, this is the tool that will get it done in one stroke. It is called the ultimate hoof pick. It is ergonomically designed. It's heavy duty. It has a way of really getting in there and prying out the dirt. By the way, this hoof pick was designed by a woman. It's a female-owned company. And she just felt like there had to be a better way to do hoof picks. And she was determined that those silly little $2 hoof picks that work better as a screwdriver, she was determined to find a better tool for the job than that. So she designed this hoof pick. It is heavy duty. You're not going to get this hoof pick for $2. It's $18 as a matter of fact. But to me, that's nothing. When you consider it's a tool you're going to use every day, multiple times a day. It also comes in this smaller compact size, which is really great for kids. It's really great for putting in your saddlebag or a smaller location. I have two grooming kits that I use. One is the big full kit that has everything I would ever possibly need in it, and I have the large hoof pick in there. And then I have a little tiny groom bag that just has essentials that I can grab and go and take anywhere, throw in the trailer or whatever, and that's where I have my smaller hoof pick. So $17 for the smaller hoof pick. It comes in blue or pink for that young horse lover in your life. This would be a great stocking stuffer for those pony club kids. So we have the large hoof pick at $18, and you could get either the red or pink hoof pick, junior size, at $17. So if you have not tried this tool, I highly recommend it. We also have these small rubber curry combs and a plastic curry combs. I just chalk these up to handy items to have in your toolkit. Of course, the plastic curry comb does so many things, from debride the mane and tail to smooth down your horse's wet hair coat after you've washed him, to cleaning your saddle pads, getting the gunk off your saddle pads, off your cinches, off your girths. This is just a brush that'll come in handy, and it's only going to cost you $3. So a great stocking stuffer, again, that doesn't set you back much. These brushes do wear out over time. You start seeing, instead of having this nice flat shape on the bottom, they become banana shaped. And by the time your plastic curry is shaped like a banana, it's time for you to spend another $3 on a new one. So I love these palm-sized rubber curry combs. They're soft rubber. They're small to just fit the size of your palm. And these allow you to really get in deep and pull out dead hair out of your horse's coat whether he's thick-coated or thin-coated, but particularly once my horses get slick-coated in the summer, I always want to groom with the direction of the hair at that point, and I want to just go in with the rubber curry combs in a massaging, deep, short stroke that pulls out dead hair so that horse just gets slicker and slicker. It also stimulates the oils in the horse's skin that really brings out the shine and the dapple in your horse's hair coat. These will just set you back $4 each. It's nice to buy them in pairs so you can use two hands at once, do a little coordination work, do a little strengthening on both sides of your body. We call this the wax on, wax off routine. So again, these aren't going to set you back much. A great gift guide, a great stocking stuffer, I should say. Now, finally, here in our grooming section, we have the Soggy Doggy Chamois. And so many of you are familiar with this type of chamois material. It is just a hyper-absorbent material that is used in so many different applications. But this is a chamois. So it has a pocket on each end. It has a little strap here to hang it on the wall to dry. It has a pocket at each end where you can put your hands so that as you dry your horse or your dog, your hands stay put in there. By the way, these come in four different colors. So we have this kind of steel gray. We have this, what I would call a marine color blue. It also comes in a light camel color and a dark brown color. And I think the colors come in handy because I have actually quite a few of these. By the way, most of the products that we sell because they are products we want for ourselves. And in the case of the chamois, this couldn't be more the case in point. We found out about this company and the great products they made, and we all wanted to order different things for our dogs, for our horses, for my boat, for my car. So we decided, hey, if we like this stuff so much, maybe other people would, and we should sell it. So subsequent to that, I have fallen so in love with these chamois. I use the brown chamois on my tack, so I keep one available in our saddling and grooming area to wipe down dusty tack. Just one wipe with the chamois and your dusty, dirty tack is beautifully clean. I don't care if it's been sitting on the rack for months and is completely covered in a layer of dirt. You can just rub with this stuff and the dust will cling to the chamois and come free. So I have a brown one for my tack. I use the tan one on my horses. I have about four blue ones that I use on my boat when I go fishing or washing the boat. And I keep the gray one in my car for when I'm washing my car or just want to give the car on the inside a good dusting. So these things absorb something like 80 times their weight in water. So if you have a spill, if you have a puddle on the floor, quick cleanup with these chamois. Let's see, I believe they are $21, is that right, Twyla? So $21 on these chamois, again, great stocking stuffer. And if you don't have one for yourself, you might want to put yourself on your own shopping list. So that's all the grooming products we have. And it's not all the products we have by any means. These are the ones I've selected for your gifts. They're in stock now. Remember, any order over $50 ships for free anywhere in the United States, and you have until December 15th to place an order and still get it in time for Christmas. So let's step over here to the tack room. And in case you don't know this, the pandemic has caused shortages in the horse industry, just like it has in every other recreational industry. We've had a huge increase on the demand for brand new saddles. So starting over a year ago, brand new saddles have become increasingly difficult to get. Sometimes you're looking at a 4 to 5 to 6 month waiting period to get the saddle you want. However, here's the good news for you. We knew this shortage was coming, so we placed orders 6-8 months ago for new saddles. So we have a selection of brand new saddles in stock, ready to ship to you today. So I want to show you these saddles. Again, these are my peak performance saddles, designed by me and made by Circle Y. And this saddle is called the Cascade. It sells for $23.50, I believe. Is that right,
yes.
Twyla? $23.50 is the list price on this saddle, so it's a little bit cheaper. This is the newest saddle in my line of saddles. As you can see, it's what I would call a hybrid saddle. It's neither English nor Western. I designed it to be very similar to the Cavalry saddle, the McClellan saddle, which I knew to be really high in comfort for both the horse and the rider. So as you can see, there's no horn. It has a deep padded seat. This seat is padded with memory foam. It's got two layers of foam in it. One of the layers is memory foam, so it gives ultimate comfort to the rider. I promise you this, once you get accustomed to riding in a seat with memory foam, you'll have a hard time going back. So all of my saddles are designed with an ultra narrow twist. That's the part of the saddle that's right in front of your seat. This is what gives, to me, the saddle the greatest amount of comfort. The narrow twist means my legs aren't being wedged apart. It means they fall closer to the horse's sides. It means my hips are eminently more comfortable. So the narrow twist on all these saddles is a really important part of the design. The Cascade saddle here was designed primarily to be lightweight. It only weighs 23 pounds with fittings. And for a saddle that has a full tree, that's a really lightweight saddle. No horn here, but it does have what's called a night latch. And this came from the old cavalry saddle, and they called it the night latch because often the soldiers would ride overnight, and to prevent them from falling off when they fell asleep in the saddle, they would just put their hand through here and it would hold them in the saddle from falling off. Now, by the way, don't ever put your hand through anything when it's attached to a horse, but this will give you a good strap to hold on to if you think you need it. You'll see that it's tricked out with strings, with tie rings everywhere. We've got little bars to strap to here. It comes with, just show you the back of the saddle, it has a little compartment back here for a hoof pick on board, so you always have that in case you get into trouble with your horse out on the trail. And it has an interesting, these stirrups, by the way, are again a hybrid design. They're a little bit like an English stirrup leather, but you see that the leather is very wide, so it's comfortable on your leg, no pinching. And the rigging on this saddle is what's called a centerfire billet system. So you have these long billet straps, one in the front and one in the back. It's attached to a specialized girth that comes with the saddle. And as you can see, the girth has two buckles, so it's a two-buckle girth. This is called the billet keeper, and I'll slide that billet keeper up just a little bit to expose the two buckles. And again, a standard English girth will not fit this saddle because the billet straps are quite a bit wider than a standard English girth. But just like what you think of in your jumping girth, we have heavy-duty elastic straps here on the near side. This gives your horse breathability and expansion room when the cinch is tight. Also, with the centerfire rigging and the separate billet straps, it really gives you the ability to customize the fit on each horse. So from front to back, you find where that saddle is best centered and balanced on the horse, and then I can adjust the billets on each side so they have an equal amount of tension from front to back. This avoids the problem of the saddle being really tight on the front of the horse and loose back here, so we get a nice, even fit of the tree to the horse. This is a flexible tree, and it conforms nicely to the horse's back. We have a custom designed saddle pad that goes with this saddle, made just for this saddle. And you can see that has my logo on it. This is a contoured pad, so you see that it comes up here at the withers so that it's not putting pressure on your horse's withers. You can see from the front how it comes up off your horse's withers so nicely. Also has a really nice soft fleece here to protect the horse's mane at the withers to keep pressure from getting on his withers. That's a very sensitive area of the horse. This is a no-stick gripping bottom. It comes in different styles. I really like this no slip, and it's easy to keep clean, and it helps prevent the saddle from slipping if you've got a roly-poly horse like mine. There's an extra bar of padding here in the pad underneath the bars of the tree, but the pad gets narrow again under that so that you have a super close contact feel between you and the horse. This saddle, I have to say, I've seen a lot of my friends are riding in the saddle now because they like the lightweight, they like how great it is on the trail. And I have noticed that almost exclusively, everyone that starts riding in the saddle rides a little bit better than they do in other saddles. And I think it's because of the deep seat, number one, that centers you really well over your legs, but also because there's just not much underneath you. You see, there's just this one little skirt and then horse. And so the close contact feel that you get with this saddle is really exceptional. It keeps your leg on the horse, and it keeps you from having that real wedged apart feeling. So this Cascade is black in color. We have the matching tack with this as well. Again, this saddle sells for $23.50. And by the way, all orders over the price of $50 from now until Christmas ship for free from our shop. That's gonna save you over $100 on a brand new saddle. So remember that, you got free shipping. These saddles are in stock. They can be at your door within 2 or 3 days. So be sure to check that out.
We had a couple questions about that saddle.
Yeah.
How much does it weigh?
It weighs 23 pounds, and that's with fittings. So that's with stirrups and girth.
And can that pad be used with the Wind River saddle?
I think that it might be able to be used with the Wind River. I'm not sure. I've never tried it. The Wind River is a round-skirted saddle, and it's therefore it could fit. It wouldn't be exactly the dimensions. There is a pad made for the Wind River that has a rounded skirt. We'll try this pad with a Wind River, and we'll post it on Facebook and let you know how it fits. I'm going to think, like, you could probably use it with the Wind River, but it's not going to be quite a perfect cutout for the Wind River. Is that it for the questions?
That's it.
All right, great questions. Thank you, guys. All right, so I'm going to show you the Monarch now. This is the number one saddle I designed. I think it is the most beautiful saddle in my line. In fact, this is the exact saddle I ride in. This, although this is a wide tree, I ride in a regular tree. This is a natural oil Monarch. It's a full skirted saddle, as you can see. I love the traditional look of it. This saddle retails for $2,750. Of course, it comes with all you can get, all of the matching tack on this saddle, breast collar, flank cinch, bridle, reins, etc. But that's an extra charge. So the base charge on the saddle is $2,750. There is a wool felt matching pad that you can get with this saddle, and that goes for $191. This particular saddle is a 16-inch seat and a wide tree, so it's going to be for those horses that are a little bit thicker at the withers. Although, when you have a horse that you're not sure if he's a regular tree or a wide tree, I encourage people to err on the side of the wide tree. You can pad out the difference. If you have a horse that's a little thick at the withers, But you're not sure if it's enough for a wide tree, but you think it might be a little tight in a regular tree, get the wide tree, because you can put padding in there that'll take out that extra space. If you get the regular tree and it's a little too narrow, there's nothing you can do to really fix that fit. So this is a wide tree. You'll notice the beautiful, luscious quality of this leather. That is because it is Herman Oak leather. That's the highest quality leather, and it is hand-tooled in many places. So this is a gorgeous saddle. My saddles are designed to ride in both the arena and the trail, because that's what I do. I want to be, you know, one day working on reining maneuvers or western dressage in the arena, and the next day I might be out riding in the high mountains on a really rugged trail for an all-day ride. So I want one saddle that is perfectly suitable for all of those things. So you'll notice we've got saddle strings everywhere you could possibly need them in a contrasting color. And you've got a crupper ring back here in the back, and of course breast collar rings placed nice and high over here. This saddle comes, you have rear D-rings here that you can attach the flank set, the rear girth to. Although it does not come with the flank set, that's an extra option. So my saddles, Western saddles, come with pre-twisted stirrups. So as you can see down here, these stirrups are laced in such a way that they're already correctly twisted for your leg. So it has what we call out of the box comfort. Again, the memory foam seat. My saddles are designed for the rider and the horse. So I wanted a saddle design that put the rider in the best possible position on the horse. Centered on the horse, leg hanging correctly underneath them, with lots of good contact in the leg. So I wanted a close contact saddle. I grew up riding English horses, jumping horses in particular. I was very used to a close contact feel on a horse. So I've designed all my Western saddles to give that same close contact feel of the leg. So you'll see if you look under the stirrup here that we've cut away most of the saddle underneath your leg. Also, you'll see it has this kind of a different rigging system here where the cinch attaches. And this is called a multiple rigging system. It allows you to rig the saddle in all three positions. So with both latigos all the way in the forward position, that's a full rig saddle. If we split the latigo, so part of it's in front, part of it's in back, and it gets a V shape, that comes to the 7/8 rigging position. And then if we put the entire latigo here in the back position, I can do that with my left hand. Thank you, Twilight. If we put that full thing in the back D-ring, then that's what's called a three-quarter rigged saddle. And I think we get the idea. Yeah. It's because it's all rolled up there that it's kind of hard. So once it's in this back position, then there it is. That's in the three-quarter rigging position. And what these different rigging positions do is they allow you to customize the fit on the individual horse that you're using the saddle on. Now keep in mind, this is a flexible tree in this saddle. It's called the Flex 2 tree. So it's a second generation, highly reinforced, yet still flexible bars of the tree. So the two bars going down your horse's back. And with the different rigging, what it allows you to do, depending on the shape of your horse in the front end, it allows you to have the pressure from the cinch more forward in the full position, a little bit back to start giving the horse more room in the shoulders, or a lot back in the three-quarter position to really open up the front of the saddle and bring the pressure of the cinch more back towards the middle of the horse's back. So this saddle has maximum comfort for the rider, maximum comfort for the horse. One more great feature I'll show you here on the bottom side of the saddle is, if you can see where these seams are sewn around here, This is a gel pad insert for your horse. So these gel pads are covering the tree of the horse. So between the saddle tree and your horse's back is an additional layer of cushioning. So I like to tell people gel pad for the horse and memory foam for the seat of the rider gives this saddle all day comfort. And I'm not exaggerating one little bit when I say that. All day comfort for you, all day comfort for the horse, besides which it is a beautiful saddle. By the way, this saddle also comes in a rounded skirt version. So everything I've told you about it is exactly the same as this saddle. Permanent leather, the tooling, the rigging, the twisted stirrups, all of that is exactly the same, the memory foam of the seat. The Wind River saddle, however, has a rounded skirt. So that is more ideal for short coupled horses that are just going to be running into interference with their hip on a full skirted saddle. If you have a horse with a very short back, you probably want to look at a rounded skirt saddle. And again, the Wind River saddle is exactly like this saddle except rounded in the skirt. And we do not have a Wind River in stock, but we do have a Teton saddle in stock. And that is the rounded skirt saddle, just exactly like the Wind River. However, the Teton is at a little bit more affordable price point. Instead of $27.50 like this saddle, the Teton saddle goes for $23.99, so a dollar shy of $2,400. And it doesn't have Herman Oak leather. It has a little bit less tooling. It does have fleece on the bottom. So there's a few of the more expensive features are taken off that saddle to give a little bit better price point. So if you're looking for a rounded skirt, we do have that one in stock. It's a regular tree, 16 inch. And we have another Cascade coming in stock?
We have another Monarch coming.
We have another Monarch, just like this.
Just like this, but a regular tree.
But a regular tree. It's natural oil.
Yes, it is.
16 inch. Regular tree, whereas this is a wide tree. This saddle should be showing up on our door any day now, so we're hopeful that it will be available to ship before Christmas. So we have this saddle in a wide and a regular tree. Remember, free shipping for anything over $50, including free shipping on saddles, so that right there is going to save you at least $100 in shipping charges. So if you're interested more in saddles, Diana is in my office right now, ready to take your phone calls. If you want to talk about what we have in stock in terms of saddles, if you want to place an order over the phone because you don't want to mess with the internet, or maybe you're driving or whatever, you don't have access to the internet when you want to place your order, just give us a call anytime, 9 to 5 Mountain Time, Monday through Friday. Diana is always happy to talk to you and answer any questions you have on products or talk to you about the saddles and how we can get ensure a good fit. All of our saddles, by the way, come with a fit guarantee. You have a couple of weeks to try the saddle out on your horse and you can return it for a full refund. Sometimes there is a restock charge. And of course, if there's any damage to the saddle, that would cause a charge as well. But we want to give you time to try the saddle on your horse, make sure it fits your horse, and you can do all of that without damaging the saddle in any way. You've got a fit guarantee, so you just put it in the box, ship it back to us, and we'll take care of it. So
somebody wanted to know if that saddle would work for Western dressage.
Absolutely. In fact, here's a funny story about this saddle and Western dressage. Circle Y asked me to design a saddle for Western dressage. And I thought, okay, that would be kind of fun, although I was a little bit perplexed at how I would change it because dressage just requires you to ride well. It doesn't require you to ride differently. So the same characteristics that I wanted in any saddle, which were close contact, in the right position, very balanced ride, of course I would want those same qualities in a dressage saddle. And so, nonetheless, they wanted to make a saddle specialized. They actually sent me a couple of different saddles that had been specially designed for Western dressage. I hated them both. I worked on how I I would change a saddle for Western dressage. And finally, at the end of the day, I called the owner of Circle Y, Mr. Steve Tucker himself, and I said, Mr. Tucker, if I were going to design, I said, you know, the truth is I have already designed the perfect saddle for Western dressage. It's my Monarch saddle. It has the perfect look. It has the perfect ride. It puts you in the perfect position for dressage. It has a close contact feel. It has a balanced ride. All those things you want for Western dressage was in the saddle I had already designed. So we do promote this saddle pretty heavily in Western dressage. If you go to the national championships, you will actually see quite a few people riding in this saddle because of all of those functionality issues. So it's absolutely perfect for that discipline. Any other questions, Mel?
Not so far.
Okay, well, let's move on to our training tools table. And you can see we have a variety of rope product here. And I'm going to start there with all the different, we have all of our rope product, by the way, is custom manufactured for us in Washington State. So this is all made in America by Americans. And guess what? They're not having supply issues. So we have plenty of stock. We have rope halters. I'll show you just a couple of different types of halters here. My rope halters, first of all, the marine rope used in my halters, leads, and reins were all custom chosen by me for the qualities I look for in rope products. I want, in a halter rope, I want just the perfect diameter rope, which this is at 3/8. I want it to have a little bit of stiffness so that halter will hold a shape. There's nothing more irritating than to pick up a rope halter that was like it was made out of yarn, and you can't even get it on the horse's face because you got to hold it open to get it on. So I wanted a rope for the halter that would hold a shape, have a little bit of stiffness that also gives it durability, and so I got that in this rope. Also, we wanted to add just a little bit of braid to the nose band. So my rope halters, the premium rope halters, have a braided nose band. So as you can see, one is a more rounded and braid, and the other is a flat braid. So we just call it flat and round. And I really like this variety. The flat weave is a little more flexible to your horse, but with these ridges on the inside, he's still going to feel the slightest movement across the bridge of his nose. So you have just that little bit of added pressure that allows you to use the slightest jiggle of the rope to send a very small and subtle signal to your horse. And the rounded nose band is going to be a little bit more useful in certain areas. It has a little more rigidity to it. It's going to operate on your horse's nose a lot like a side pull or a bosal would. And so if you are training that horse in a hackamore, you can start with, or if you do tend to ride your horse in a rope halter, I really recommend this round braided nose band because it acts a lot like the side pull or the bosal, working off pressure off the bridge of the horse's nose. All of our braided nose bands are in an accented color. So we have, this is the black and tan. This is the Pacific blue halter with a black nose band. We have also, you can see the turquoise rope, which with a black nose band, a really popular color combination. We also have chocolate and turquoise, which is a really big seller, beautiful color combination. And all of these halters come with a matching lead rope. So you can see the turquoise and the lead ropes, again, are a heavy duty marine rope. They come in 12 foot and 15 foot lengths. And that gives you a lot of flexibility in your groundwork. I prefer the 15 foot rope myself. It's a little more rope to handle and it can be a little bit awkward until you're used to it. So for that reason, some people prefer the 12-foot rope, a little easier to handle. And the 12-foot rope, I believe, is 37, 39. Yeah. And the 15-foot rope's a little bit more, about $5 more on that. These rope halters are just $29 for this premium grade, professionally braided and tied rope halter. And the beautiful thing is we also make reins and in a matching color. So these are our turquoise reins. These reins come in chocolate and turquoise. They come in blue. All the different color schemes in our halters. We have some purple halters. We have some lime green. We have some blaze orange. We have a beautiful array of colors in our rope products. You need to shop online at juliegoodnight.com to find the color combination that's perfect for you and your horse, or for whoever should be so lucky to be on your gift list. And if you know somebody that already has a color scheme for their horse, like turquoise, and their saddle pad has turquoise in it, and their leg wraps are turquoise, why not get them a nice halter, lead, and rein package that perfectly fits their horse's color scheme. So we have some more traditional colors like black and tan, like hunter green and tan. And then we have some beautiful, illustrious colors like the Pacific blue. We have fun colors like turquoise, purple, lime green. So there's lots for you to check out there in our rope product. Remember, any order over $50 ships to you for free. And you have up until December 15th to order before and get it in time for Christmas. Now, let's take a look at some of the training tools here. If you are doing using the rope products to do groundwork with your horses, I have a variety of tools that are must-haves. This is my training flag. It's kind of a high-tech tool. It's a high-tech flag. You could have a dressage whip with a Walmart bag tied on the end of it, but that's not a highly precise tool. This is actually made with fishing pole technology, so it's got a really lightweight but rigid and flexible, unbreakable as far as I can determine, rod of 4 feet. It's got what is a lot like a golf club handle on it, a little strap for hanging it on the wall. And the beautiful thing about this flag is it sits very balanced in your hand, unlike the heavier, clunkier sticks that you might have to hold clear up here to find a balance point on them. So with the yellow flag, it's got my logo on it. The flag is a great training tool because it allows me to make noise, apply some pressure just by simply making noise, so you're not putting any physical pressure on the horse at all. The movement of the flag will always attract the attention of the horse. That's why I like to have it in a bright yellow color that is really attractive to the horse's eye. And this stick allows you to do groundwork, to do trailer loading, all kinds of important skills and exercises you're gonna do in your groundwork. But also, I also carry a short stick. Now this is a much heavier, thicker stick, as you can see. It's a 2 foot long stick. I call this the boundary stick because this is about as close as I want a horse to come to me. And the boundary stick is a useful tool for if you're working horses that are pushy, that tend to lean into you. Maybe they have a bad habit of nipping or biting. Horses that are a little bit on the aggressive, pushy side, or you may have a horse that somebody's just spoiled and that horse has never learned an appropriate and safe distance from the handler. And so the boundary stick, it's bright white in color that helps both the horse and the person say, okay, wait a minute, you're coming too close. If my horse comes too close to me, I can just pick my stick up. He will feel the end of it. It'll give him a point, a boundary at which he needs to not cross. So the boundary stick is super useful. I might hold it in my right hand, pointing down like this. If I'm leading a horse and working him on the ground, all I gotta do is pick it up if he starts pushing on me and leaning into me. So this is a more specialized tool if you have that type of horse or you're doing a lot of groundwork training with more fractious horses or untrained horses. or spoiled horses. This is a handy stick to have. And I believe the this stick is $22?
$23.
Yes. So it isn't going to set you back much. So, by the way, speaking of training and speaking of horses that are more fractious or difficult to control, or horses that just are acting in an unusual way you can't understand. This is one of my newer DVDs. It's one of my top-selling DVDs. It's called Speak the Language, and it's all about horse behavior. It's an entire one and a half hour length video that breaks down all the different aspects of a horse's natural behavior, their instinctive behavior, their communicative behaviors, how we train them, how they think, how they learn. And if you are really a student of horses and you're doing a lot of training, you're doing a lot of groundwork, the Speak the Language video is something you might want to consider. The DVD is only going to set you back $20, and also this same DVD is available streaming for a streaming purchase, which is a great last minute gift idea for someone on your gift list. And so if you just run out of time and you find yourself on a Christmas Eve with no gift, go to juliegoodnight.com and you can give the gift of a streaming training video for the horse person in your life. So the horse behavior, I'll talk about some of my other videos in just a minute. But still, in keeping with the line of training tools, another product, and this is a really specialized product. We don't sell a ton of these, but the people that buy them really love it and get dramatic results. So this is my Goodnight bidding system. It costs $80. It comes with instructions on how to fit it to your horse, how to use it, lots of information on my website. But this bidding system teaches a horse how to properly give to bit pressure. So with this bidding system, when you follow the directions, and by the way, I have a DVD on the same subject. You can buy these two things together, the bidding system and the bidding DVD. The DVD explains in great detail all the steps we need to go through to introduce a new bit to a horse or introduce a bit to for the very first time to a young horse, or correct horses with serious bidding problems. In other words, horses that are throwing their head, sticking their nose up in the air, or who are inverted all the time. So these are great training tools available for you, and the bidding system is actually a harness leather. It's a harness leather configuration with brass snaps on the end. It's set up in the ideal length with instructions that tell you how to put it on your horse. It is a self-correcting device, which is why I love it so much. And it is a device that trains the horse to respond properly to bit pressure. And once he learns that, you don't need this anymore. So it's not a device that you become reliant on to get a proper response from your horse, like side reins or draw reins. It is a device that is self-correcting, meaning the instant the horse gives the correct response, he gets a release of pressure. So the horse rapidly learns how to get all the pressure off of him, off of his mouth, and he therefore learns self-carriage, and he conditions his muscles in self-carriage rather than leaning or pushing on a device like side reins or draw reins. So it's a fabulous thing that not many people know about. It's not complicated to use. It will totally reform the way your horse responds to the bit if you're having pressure, so be sure to check that out. Now I've got a couple of things just for fun here, and first of all, I'll show you my horsehair tassels. Now these are called shoe flies, and you may have seen in many of my photographs or videos, you might have seen a shoe fly hanging from the cinch right between my horse's front legs. And it is an old traditional piece of Western tack. These are called a triple mule tail cut. So you see it comes in three different colors of hair, either white on the top or black on the top. But you can see at the bottom, you can see all three layers. And this is the way they used to traditionally trim mule tails. That's why it's called a mule cut. And the shoe flies, they're just made of this really beautiful horse hair. And they hang from the ring of your cinch right between the horse's legs. And they just sort of slosh around just like tail hair does. And they help keep the legs off the flies off the legs of your horse. Now, to be honest, I primarily use them for aesthetic reasons. I use them on my saddles year round when there aren't even any flies because I just think they're beautiful and I think they look really cool. And the horses don't mind, they actually like the brushing of the hair on their legs. So this is a great, beautiful and unique gift for someone. And it's just gonna set you back $29. So it comes again with white hair on the top or black hair on the top. It's got chestnut and black hair, chestnut, black and white hair in it. And then the hair is just organized in different ways. Also, these cute little horsehair tassels, and these are again mule cut tassels made of horsehair. They're only $13 each. Super fun stocking stuffer. You could put them on your horse's bridles up at the brow band for a little extra decoration. You might hang it from your horse's chin strap as a little decoration. You could put it on your jacket for a zipper pull if you wanted something like that for yourself. So a great, fun gift, $13 for these little horsehair tassels. Excuse me. So be sure to check that out. Okay, so we got some great training DVDs and educational materials for you here. I have two DVDs that are only $15 each, Raised with Manners and Advanced Maneuvers. These are compilations of my TV show regarding specific subjects. So on Raised with Manners here, we have five episodes of the TV show, which all have to do with instilling good manners in young horses, how to teach them what they need to know, how to handle young horses, how to deal with problems that might occur. So that's Raised with Manners, that's just $15. And then also Advanced Maneuvers is, again, same thing, compilation of horse master video episodes. And these have to do with more advanced maneuvers such as rollbacks and spins and collection and side passing and things like that. So it's fun, five different subjects for you to work on with your horse. And I also have my complete collection of riding videos and groundwork DVDs. So these come in both DVD and streaming. You can purchase them either way for $20. The riding DVDs involve a five DVD set, although you can only actually still get four. My number one all-time best-selling DVD was called Canter with Confidence. It is no longer available in DVD format. It is only available streaming online. But you can purchase the other four videos in the riding set. Volume one and two are the most important two pieces of information all riders need, both English and Western. They have to do with balance, position, moving rhythmically with the horse, moving fluidly with the horse. That's all in volume one. And then volume two is about communication and control. So it's about how to cue your horse, how to use your natural aids effectively and lightly to get a consistent response from your horse. Volume three in my riding series is about exercises to improve your riding. And there's about 25 different exercises here. And you have a video format. Some of them are on the ground. Some of them are on the horse. And they all illustrate really important aspects of riding. So they might have to do with balance, or they might have to do with how you use your aids, or they might have to do with just understanding an important concept of why it's so important to relax on your horse. Thank you, Twyla. This video also has a matching arena guide. And for just $17, you can get this handy little flip chart. And each exercise gives you a picture to help you understand how to do it, as well as a brief description that tells you what to do. And there are exercises about balance. There are exercises about cueing your horse. There are exercises from the ground and from the saddle. So as you get back further here, we start working on some balance exercises to strengthen your leg position, to improve your coordination, and so on and so forth. Fabulous stocking stuffer. This is made to go with the video, but it is also made as a standalone product as well. It's only $17. Fit right in that stocking. It's great for riding instructors. Riding instructors love this little booklet because it gives them ideas for things to do in their lessons. Great for Pony Club, 4-H, anyone who wants specific exercises that they can work on to improve their riding, this little $17 booklet is just for you. It's got heavy duty paper that you can't really tear. It's waterproof, it's UV resistant, so it's made to be outdoors, and it's got a spiral bound, so it's handy to put in your pocket so you can actually ride with it. And finally, in our education department, I have my book. This is called Goodnight's Great Guide to, or Guide to Great Trail Riding, and it is a compilation of articles all having to do with skills that are important to have for the trail horse. There is anything from riding steep hills, crossing water, opening gates, side passing your horse. This also comes with a free DVD about side passing, so you kind of get two little pieces of media in one here. It's a pictorial guide, and so you'll see there's lots of fabulous pictures to help you understand the skills that we're training just a little bit more. And this book is $30, and again, it comes with the DVD in it. And by the way, I would be happy to autograph the book for you, to customize an autograph with the person's name or their horse's name, if you want that really super special gift for someone. Just let us know, put it in the notes of your order, or pick up the phone and call Diana, and she'll be sure to help you make it happen. Again, you can reach Diana at 719-530-0531. She's standing by now to take your calls, in fact. So check out this book. This would be a great little customized gift for someone on your list. Now, one more little rope product I forgot to mention is my neck rope. Also, a fabulous stocking stuffer and a cheap gift. What are we selling these for?
$23.
And this is just a little fun little product I designed. And I designed it mainly to use for riding horses without the bridle. So when you have a horse that's really well trained, and when you have learned to cue that horse with your seat and legs, and without being so reliant on bit pressure, and you start working towards riding without the bridle, that's what this is designed for. It's got a leather breakaway on one end and a leather loop on the other end that allows you to secure it to your saddle. So you can use this for doing liberty groundwork. You can keep it around your horse's neck all the time for practicing your bridleless work. I sometimes just have it hanging off the horn of my saddle to use in case I need a little extra motivation for my horse, and I want to use it to encourage him from behind. Let's say he doesn't want to cross a creek or something like that. So all kinds of usefulness in this thing. It comes in this fun lime green color. It also comes in black. And it comes in blue, right?
Yes.
Beautiful Pacific blue. So again, just $23. A lot of craftsmanship here. It's a twisted, stiff rope, so it has some life to it. and it's got these leather, this is a leather breakaway for you to tie your neck loop around, and this is a, just a little strap that you can help attach it to your saddle to secure it. So just a fun little tool for you. By the way, it comes with some instructions that tell you how to tie it, and also gives you some ideas for how you can use it in groundwork, and also how you can start working towards bridleless riding, riding without the bridle. And I have a lot of information on my website about the skills you need to teach and the progression that you can take to develop your horse to ride bridleless. So check that out on my website and order the neck rope online. Okay, oh, and one thing I left out, this is the handy dandy safe clip. Now, we use these clips on, we have a clip on every lead rope for each horse in the barn. And these clips are tie clips, so it affixes to your lead rope by just making a loop and looping it over the hook. It's got an adjustment ring here if you need it. I don't ever use this because my ropes are thick enough to apply the appropriate friction I need. So once this is in place on your horse's lead rope, it allows you to just clip him. Let's say I walk up to the tie rail and I just clip him there. Or I load my horse in the trailer. I've already got the appropriate length adjusted on my horse's halter. I load him in the trailer and I just one click, he's on the tie ring. I one click, he's untied. I lead him out to the side of the trailer, click, he's back on the tie ring. So these are greatly convenient, and they are called a safe clip because if the horse were to panic and pull back on that lead rope at any time when he was tied, he would get a slow release off of the lead rope and hopefully prevent that panic attack from turning into something worse or something different. So we use them primarily for convenience of clicking in and clicking off our horses to the tie ring, to the trailer, and all of that. Also, it's a great safety device if you have a horse that is prone to pull back on the rope in panic. This may help reduce some of his panic with the slow release that you get. These, again, made in the United States, they are cast aluminum, so they're lightweight but heavy duty. Pretty tough to break one. They sell for $25 each, or if you buy five, you get one free. Or if you buy four for $25 each, you get one free. So you get five for the price of four. We do have these in stock today. So if it's something that piques your curiosity, you might want to get online and order soon. Okay, so we're getting down now to the bitter end here. And let me welcome you back into our fashion department here. So let me tell you a little bit about our t-shirts. As you can see, I have one on now. Actually, Twyla has one. Come on, stand up here with me, Twyla. Twyla has one on as well. In fact, everybody, even Mal holding the camera, has one on. So actually, this is an idea that we kind of thought of together, because there are certain things that I say over and over again when I'm teaching that we started recognizing had a certain ring to them. And so we started catching these phrases that I repeat a lot and putting them in a t-shirt. And so this is one, what does mine say? Tying. Okay. So Twyla has on, "Let the horse move you." And if I've said this once, I've said it 100,000 times. So often when people are riding their horse, like they're posting and they try to make the movement themselves. But what you really want to do is let the horse move you. And so I think of it as moving fluidly with your horse, absorbing the horse and all of that. So that's my saying, let the horse move you. So you see, we've got a beautiful cow horse here. This particular shirt is long sleeve. It's got the logo on the side. It's a beautiful berry maroon color. It's a synthetic poly blend material. Now, some people don't like the synthetic, but I love it. Yeah, it's got a beautiful scooped neck. I love this material because of the way it drapes on you. I find that wearing it under a sweater or a jacket is really comfortable because it doesn't bunch up. It has kind of a long underwear almost feel to it, except it's not clingy. And it drapes real nice. It looks beautiful on you. And I might add this scarf. This is one of the scarves that we sell. This is my favorite one, actually.
Yes.
I love it because of the bright colors and because it goes with so much different stuff.
You can't believe how many items in your wardrobe.
Yeah, I mean, turquoise, orange, gold, black, red. It really goes with a lot of different things. It pops. It makes you can wear a really plain colored thing, and then just that scarf will really make it pop. So,
that's true.
So I have on the Timing is Everything t-shirt. Now, this t-shirt comes, it's also a scoop neck, which I like. It's a short sleeve shirt. It also comes in an English version. So we have the jumping horse. Is that a jumping horse?
Yes.
The jumping horse with the Timing is Everything at the bottom. And just where that saying came from is this. It's something I say a lot because training horses, getting horses to do what you want them to do, primarily has to do with two factors. Your timing. The timing of the release and the timing of the application of pressure, and also the appropriate amount of pressure, not using too much pressure, not using too little. So we say a lot in horse training, timing is everything. If your horse, let's say your horse reached out to bite you, the timing of the correction you give that horse is critical to success. If you allow too much time to elapse, you can't punish the horse or correct him for it. Because too much timing has elapsed. Horses are rapidly learning animals. Rapidly learning animals when your timing is adequate. So timing is everything in the training of a horse. So that's why we came up with this saying. I love these dark shirts with the white print. As you can see, they really pop if you have just a little bit of other white in your wardrobe. I love the way the cowgirl hat is centered right at the base of the scoop neck so that when I wear it with a jacket or with a shirt, you get this really curious little image right at the top that makes you want to say, you can see what it is, but you just can't see the rest of it until you open up a little bit more there. So we have some fun horsey scarves, and these are both silk and a polyester blend scarf. This one has a super fun pony print on it. People really like the print on this. Again, it's nice and colorful with a base color of black. And it's a pony pattern. And the ponies are brightly colored, giving you a lot of matching opportunities. This, I believe, is a blend. Is
yes.
that right? And that's just a $37 gift. If you're shipping your gifts and you want to minimize the space it takes, these silk and polyester blend scarves are just perfect. So this is the color that Twyla has on that gives you this huge selection of colors with orange and turquoise and gold. And you can see they're thin and they would just fit really nicely into a small package. The same pattern, Aztec pattern with the orange and golds, is available in a purple base. This is also super popular. I love this particular kind of paisley blue combination because, again, you can wear it with blue. You can wear it with greens. I have an olive sweater that I wear this one with, yellow, and all the blues and hues of purple, too. So super nice. The silk scarves are
actually 37 and the blends are 34.
The blends are 34,
yes.
And the silk are 37.
Yes.
Throw them in the washer, dryer.
Yes.
They come out beautiful. In fact, the silk in particular, the more you wash it, the softer and the more Pantene kind of feel you get to it. So they really can take a simple t-shirt and dress it up into something fun. So I'll just show you a couple of more of our t-shirts. This is the shirt Twyla was wearing, the long sleeve berry. We also have the shirt in the Let the Move You, Let the Horse Move You with the Western Cow Horse. This is a long sleeve cotton shirt. It's got a long, both of these shirts are kind of long, but this one's a little bit longer with the scooped bottom. So it gives you good coverage in all the right places, if you know what I mean. If you wanted to wear it with leggings or skinny jeans or something like that and wear it with the hem out, it's made for that. We also have this same long sleeve shirt in the blaze orange. This is the same shirt as the berry, which is a synthetic blend, really soft, drapey, thin material. So that comes in both the orange and berry, blaze orange. And then we have a couple of short sleeve models. This is a Let the Horse Move You. So we have Let the Horse Move You, Timing is Everything. And then we just have this fun little shirt here that says, for one to fly, one needs only take the reins. And so obviously we have a beautiful reining horse there. Again, this is a bright color blue. It also, I think we have a darker color blue in this.
Yes, that's correct.
And the long sleeve shirts are $34. And the short sleeve are 30, I think.
Yes, that's correct.
Something like that. So, lots of fun shirts for you. For those of you in warmer climates, you've got the short sleeve option. For those of us in the colder climates, which we're looking to layer up, these long sleeve shirts are just fabulous. So, I hope you found some great ideas in our store. As you can see, we have a ton of items that are priced perfectly for gifts, that are priced perfectly for stocking stuffers. We've got several saddles in stock ready to ship to you today. Remember, free shipping on any order over $50. And now I have one special motivation for you. Right now, starting now, and for the next 4 hours, we're gonna give you 10% off any order. You don't need a code. So any order from now for the next 4 hours is gonna get 10% off, except no discount on saddles and bits. We just can't afford to do that. But on all the other items in my store, anything other than saddles or bits, you can get an additional 10% off starting right now until 2 p.m. Mountain Time, that's 4 p.m. Eastern Time, 10% off store-wide with the exceptions of saddles and bits, and no code is needed. Just place your order or call your order in, 719-530-0531. Diana would love to hear from you. Let me know if you want me to custom autograph a book for your friend, for your instructor, whomever. We'll be happy to answer any questions you have. So 10% off store-wide, starting now for the next 4 hours. So be sure to take advantage of that, because after the deadline reaches, that 10% is going away. So we got lots of stuff ready to ship today. All of it will get to you in time for Christmas. You have until December 15th to order with us and still receive your Christmas gift in time. Thank you guys for joining me today. I hope you found some good ideas for your shopping list. Thanks for the great questions, by the way, as well. I hope you have a fabulous holiday season, and I hope you find something special under your tree for you and your horse. So take care, everybody. It was great to be with you this morning. Thanks for joining me. I'm Julie Goodnight. You'll find out more at juliegoodnight.com.